My full name's Elizabeth Chompoka. I'm the head teacher here at Kanini Secondary School. Kanini Secondary School at inception was a primary school in the early 50s. And then in the year 2014, Kanini Primary School was upgraded now to what is being called Kanini Secondary School. And with that transition, it meant there were a lot of things that needed to be looked into for Kanini Secondary School to begin to operate in full capacity. The facilities that are needed in a secondary school are much more diverse as compared to a primary school. And so we had quite a number of needs in terms of design and capacity. For instance, we needed to bring in or build laboratories. These were supposed to be three in nature: a chemistry lab, a physics lab, and a biology lab. Going by our career pathway, we needed to put in place a computer lab because we offer computers as well as home economics. And it being the only secondary school in our catchment area, the demand has been overwhelming from the community, and so we needed to increase capacity in terms of catering for the expansion in enrollment. And we were very fortunate that Siksha Foundation came on board and collaborated with us after they saw our so many needs. And we are very, very grateful. They have been able to address most of our needs. And I'll just itemize some of these needs that they have been able to attend to. The first one being construction of a 1x2 classroom block. This has been really a success story, very overwhelming, in the sense that it has just been completed in close to about 2 months. Classrooms are very big. They have not only constructed the 1x2 classroom block, but they have also finished it. We have fans in there, the teachers' desks as well as pupils' desks. They have gone further to rehabilitate a classroom and rehabilitated also the desks. And it's another success story, I must say. Already we are talking of about 3 classrooms which are ready for use, and we'll be able to welcome our incoming grade 10s and grade 8s because they have enough space where they can be able to learn from. Another need that has been met by Siksha Foundation is the walkway. The walkway has been necessitated for our pupils' safety because they tend to use the main road where they now have to compete with the vehicles. I'm sure with the walkway in place, we are now able to be calm and composed and know that as our pupils are coming into school and going out of school to their homes, they are safe. Another overwhelming gesture that they have extended to us is the construction of a tuck shop, because we now have facilities where to cook for and to serve our children hot food and other things that they would want to buy from there, in a much more conducive environment. And we are very, very grateful to Siksha and Manu Foundation for this good gesture that have extended to us, because I'm sure the demand for school places will now be catered for, and our burden is eased by them.
My name is Lona Monga. I'm a pupil at Kanini Secondary School, and some of the challenges that we have been facing are when it comes to space in the classes. We have limited space in the classes, so some pupils tend to not attend school. But thank goodness for the Siksha Foundation, and they've built three new beautiful classes. And I think by them building these classes, this is definitely going to help us, meaning pupils will have more space and the classes are very beautiful. They've incorporated fans in the classes, desks for each pupil, and they've also incorporated fans. So pupils will be more comfortable and there'll be enough comfortability for the pupils. So I would just like to say thank you for the Siksha Foundation for being so generous and grateful, and for being thoughtful and for thinking of us, the Kanini Secondary School pupils.
My name is Ndanji Nachizia. I'm in grade 9 at Kanini Secondary School. I'm really happy about the new classroom blocks because we're able to learn in a much better place. We have fans there in case the weather is too hot. The fans can be turned on to cool us while we're learning. We've seen the new desks that give us space for each pupil to have their own desk. And the windows are large enough for those people who have problems in breathing. Those who are asthmatic, the windows are big enough for them. And the project is just nice. We are very thankful because it gives us a better place to learn and gives us the motivation to look forward to coming to school. And say thank you to Siksha Foundation for the new classroom block.
My name is Chris Binduwinda. I'm going to talk about how Siksha Foundation has benefited the school. First, it has helped the school financially by building a class block for this school. It has helped so many pupils in more than one way. Better desks have been bought for pupils, and there's enough space for everyone. Thank you for the contributions and everything that you've done. Even the pathway has benefited a lot because a lot of people were walking on this side of the road. They used to get bashed. Some of them are even in the hospital, but because they have managed to build this pathway, it's benefited a lot. Even for people that stay far away, they can use this pathway to reach here. Thank you, Siksha.
My name is Lindsay Mwemba. I'm doing my grade 9 at Kanini Secondary School. Because of this project, we have a large number of classes, which is going to help in the increase of pupils to accumulate the new block. And people would maybe fund more because if they see the project that's up, it will give them that heart of coming to put in more money at this school. We're so grateful for having their time to put up this foundation and to help other communities at large. I'm really grateful for the mathematical set that they're going to give us, because there are some pupils who their parents are not able to afford for them to buy a mathematical set. Yes, so I'll be really grateful.
My name is Mutale Mungazu and I'm in grade 90. I'm a pupil at Kanini, and it's been difficult to learn without enough classes by the school. So that's why we are thankful for Siksha Foundation to mobilize other institutions to help us build a 1x2 classroom block. Thank you, and we hope that they help in more and other constructions by the school.
We want to say thank you.
day.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you to Siksha Foundation.
We're so grateful.
And we are very, very happy.